Hi, I'm Ashok Hora, running at 67 now and living in Faridabad. In 1994, I had my first infarction and the world came crashing down. Everything was very much upset, but I had consulted all the doctors. 2002, I had come to Apollo Hospitals for my first bypass surgery. The experience was pretty good at that time, and later on, I developed more and more problems even after my first CABG surgery. After a lot of consultations with doctors in Apollo Hospitals, I was advised to go for an aortic valve replacement. Family was very much worried about it, but finally I was convinced, especially after all the confidence given by my doctor, and got my surgery done on the 13th of April this month. It went well, everything went well, and my experience with Apollo Hospitals has been very, very good. And I'm really very glad that I got my surgery done here, and I'm on my way to recovery now.